I'm really impressed by the exterior style of this version. I think it's a little bit more shaped, especially if you have a look at the back area. It's a really huge improvement. The interior became much more driver orientated. The digital displays in it, but all the switches are located a little bit better compared to the past. And it really makes fun driving this car.
It's a good step forward. It's absolutely a good step forward.